Did you early on, actually, speaking of shoes, start as a shoe model?
I was able to make a little bit of money off these babies.
Yeah, you have beautiful feet, by the way.
Thank you.
Beautiful.
They're actually not that pretty, but the size and the proportions are right. So I was a shoe model here in New York. So you do the fit curve, you do model for the set buyers that would come in. But they sent me to Italy, the company sent me to Italy to do the fit corrections.
Oh, my God.
And they gave me, like, this palazzo on the river and on, like, Ponte Vecchio or something.
Oh, why did you get into acting? You should have just stayed with that.
I know. The shoe show only happens 4 times a year, so I needed to make a little more money than
that. That's incredible.
Yeah, but
what a great gig.
I know, and I was so poor and had never been to Europe before.
Oh, my God.
And I got the whole thing paid for. Wow. And I was told, oh, everybody there speaks English. Nobody there spoke English.
I have to say, though, I really am admiring your feet. And I've got to tell you, like, there's no imperfections on them.
Okay, I've been in makeup for 2 hours, including my feet.
They start with your feet?
And they start with my feet.